Breaking news, very sad to report that former Republican presidential hopeful Herman Cain has died. This is Cain at Donald Trump's big mask-free rally in Tulsa last month. Cain contracted the coronavirus after attending. He was just 74 years old.